fighting corruption is not an economic policy. It is not that you can't fight corruption, but you can fight it more aggressively while addressing economic issues. For example, in 2015, unemployment and underemployment was 24%. Today it's 40. In 2015, we were attracting $21 billion in foreign direct investment. We attracted only 17 last year. We attracted only 12 last year. That means it's going to, our GDP was 520 in 2015. Our per capita was 2,500. Today it's under 1,900. If you look at our stock market, it's lost over 2 trillion in 1 year. So that is not any policy. You're not creating jobs. You're not doing the right thing. And you're just fighting corruption. You can't shut down your shop and be chasing criminals.
Thank you very much.
You come,
thank you.